Hey everybody, Savage Jade here, back for another episode of the Damsel's Game in DDO, and we are in Slavers of the Shrieking Mine. Just gonna buff a little bit and head out. And you know me doing all the drinking of the pots. Ready. So,
you hear plaintive wails from deep within the mines. Could they really be the voices of the dead?
To slay the mine's overlords and slay the ogre magi to free their slaves. And slay some of the miners. Break some boxes while we're at it.
These crystals emit a faint ringing tone as if reacting to the sound of our footsteps.
Boys. Can I get in here? How about? Cannot pick that lock. Okay, these guys have red heads. The other guys had brown hair. Chest. Iron key. Let's go down this hallway just a little bit more. Wakey wakey. Y'all are turncoats. Oh, it says kill 34 more turncoats. Let's do it.
Mind flayer drops its victim and turns to face you.
Fools, how dare you interrupt my freedom?
Wonder what he has in his chest. Come on, give me something good, dude. Oh, another iron key. I thought the mind flayer had something in his chest. Not just an iron key. Alright, so I picked up two iron keys, and those guys are still running away. Really? Now you're turning around to fight me? Trap. I spot it here. Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling the trap box was on the other side. Let's drink a jump potion. Killing turncoats and that guys are slaves. Oh, I see collectibles in here. Or at least one. I heard a ding. Why would I just hear a ding out of nowhere? Another trap. Ooh, a blade trap. I hear things. Guys, don't kill the good guys. Oh, you killed a good guy. We need to save some miners, guys. I might have to put them on passive. Oh, there's one of the bosses. Alright, come on back down here.
The ogre mage growls and commands his slaves to defend him.
Yeah, and I'm a quarterstaff user. Crap! That means I'm gonna hit those little guys. Yeah, look at my guys are hitting those little guys.
Boss Tanka's slaves spit on his corpse.
There are only three miners left. We're not going to save them. I did put my guys on passive, though. Maybe if I put them on defend me, will that work? Oh, here. Guard me? I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, I could use the heal. All of us could use the heal.
slaves chip away at the crystals while the ogres bark commands at them. The awful heat rising from the bottom of this shaft only adds to their misery.
Can I get up there? Not that way. Not that way. I think I'm just blind. Okay, let's just try this. Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. I got a remnant off that. Is there a path out of here? Oh, I see a path over there. Okay. Oh, I see a path down here. With a trap. Cool. Hello, dude. Hi, dude. Like the spider quest, I need a heal out of Meridia, where you can't kill the spiders, and it's really difficult if you're this kind of melee character. I have been slowed, so let's try... Oh, where's my haste pot? Hey! Alright, I'm looking for that. There he is. So, I guess I'm giving up on saving the monsters. Oh, he's disappeared again? Alright, let me get my guys here.
Howl in triumph.
I don't think so. I think all his slaves are dead. save most of the miners. Yeah, I don't think that's going to happen either. Somebody found somebody to kill down here. Oh, Charcoat's cool. Let's kill him. Well, at least I can pick almost everything down here. Look, another one copper festival coin. Alright, you guys stay here for a minute. Hit harder than I thought they would. Huh. All the miners that were here disappeared. You guys come around the corner here, hang out. Give me a song. Oh, my bus probably ran out a really long time ago. Big guy? Oh no, the little guy saw me. Them, yay. Did I call you guys to me? Oh, isn't that nice? He ignored what I told him to do just so he could come heal me. Alright, let's see what's down here before we go through that trappy area. We still have 3 Ogre Magi to slay and 2 Overlords. 18 turncoats. I see some turncoats in here. Oh, and Lord Villizil.
The Illithid's wicked speech invades your mind.
Nothing from this guy either? Jeez. Oh, here's a chest. And here I get nothing. Oh, 3 copper festival coins. Let's have a heal. Lodestone. Alright guys, hang on here while I go. Oops. Didn't mean to do that, I meant to do this. Oh, I don't mean to do you. I saw another guy. Where is he? I like potions of barkskin. Shouldn't that guy be saved? Ooh, turncoat's cool. Good guy, Jar. And mixing good guys with turncoats, not right. Shattered into cold. All right, come here, guys. Back it up. Alright, these two see me. Yeah. You can't do that through the stone. Are you crazy? You are not free yet. Who's around here that you guys are not free yet? Oh, this guy. Oh, thank you, dude. Oh, look at that. It's a beholder. Okay,
the
let's
beholder
go get him.
The hisses as you approach it.
Really? I don't think the beholder sees me. We're gonna go that way later. Oh, there's another beholder. Gee. Oh, Feywild Muse, what? Oh, yeah, that's right. He's only 5. I don't have greater restoration, so one level at a time. Cool, turncoats. Almost done with that turncoat killing. So it's down here. A big deep hole. No, get back up here. Whoever you were that just jumped down that hole, stay up here.
Ogre boss was an attempt at grieving humans. Boss Uzaki's slaves whoop and screech as the slave driver falls.
Alright, so I still have 2 more magi and 1 more slave bird. Scarecrow, what are you doing down here? I told you to stay up top. Let's see what's at the other end of this hall. Saved another tortured soul, but I'll back for their shinies. Oh, shrines. Do we need them? No. These mines are just ever winding. Sonic. And here are my last 3 turncoats that I need. Well, at least I see 2, and is that a turncoat way down there?
Betrayal.
Alright, can I kill this ogre mage without killing those little guys? No.
Slaves of Boss Urfal. Curse his name as the slave driver is defeated.
Alright, might as well rebuff. We have one overlord, one magi to go. Oh, we're back here. Oh, but we do want to get those guys. That one. Alright. Back up. Go down the pass that I missed. I'm sure I can eventually get over to those guys. And I miss breaking all this stuff. All right, let's check the map. Hmm. goes back this way. I see a guy down there, though. Let's get him. Oh, it looks like I already started getting him. Or one of my guys, too. So I don't know if the last guy is all the way up the top or all the way down the bottom. But I haven't saved all the miners yet. Oh, I see a path. Up here. This way. Right? Yeah. Oh, that's a shrine. That's why it's not. Might as well do it. Get my clickies back. Sworn there's a path I missed somewhere. Maybe it was down this way. It was down this way. And then it was this way, right? Nope. This just takes us back. Arrgh. We're going in a circle. Alright, I'm gonna buff, bring Vice here, and then jump down. That guy again, but I think I could flip from up here over to him, maybe. No, missed. All right, I'm gonna keep going. Don't want to go all the way down, because that's lava down there. want to get this guy. I saved another torch soul. I can do this. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's just wonderful. I know I can reach the one at least. I think I can get both. I'll put a real weapon in my hand. Oh, I found a whole bunch more of ogres. Yay. Alright, so have I been up there? I don't know. Must have been, because there are no breakables here. Except there's a closed door over here. All right, let's bring the guys up.
You hear an evil voice echoing in your thoughts. Yes.
Alright, so that was the last overlord. And I need to just find the last magi.
Something catches your eye amidst the trinkets and dross.
Yeah, what was it? I got XP for it, whatever it was. Okie dokie. Why are you not free? Can I use this? Yeah. Hey! Leave him alone! He's dead. So I guess maybe all the way to the top. missed these storage bins somehow. And this. Gonna be you guys. I need a heal. Hey, he doesn't want to heal me. How about you? Thank you. For a whole 17. Alright, let's do this. No, he just doesn't want to do anything. Try it again. Fine. I'll heal myself. Drink another Sonic. There's the last guy.
The slave driver waves a bunch of meat to slaves and yells, "No fight, no food."
Come on, you little coward, stop hiding. Flagging.
Chest in defiance as the slave driver is defeated.
We are 4 miners short of saving the miners. Okay, so that was Slavers of the Shrieking Mine. And it took, let's see how long it took. A very long time. 49 minutes and 17 seconds, because I don't know this quest very well. And we didn't get all those breakables, and I only got Vandal bonus. Okay, well, thank you for watching me muddle my way through this one. And I will see you tomorrow for me trying to get to the other one over here on this island. Thank you for watching.